If you're gonna rob people, don't leave tracks.
All right, now that was some impressive shit. You know, all the years we've been mugging people, you are the first one to see us coming. Because of that, put down the bag and we'll let you go without hurting you.
Not gonna happen.
I'm trying to be nice.
Ain't no such thing as a nice robber.
All right. Now you are pissing me off. Give us the bag and we'll kill you quickly.
Still not gonna happen.
Put it down. Turn around.
I don't want any trouble, old man.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
How long?
10 years.
25. Hungry?
Yeah.
Let's get something to eat. So you don't have a gun? How long you been homeless?
Since the incident.
Ooh, that's tough.
It was. At first. Then you take action. Regrettable ones. You know, shedding blood over a grain of rice. I became one of them. An outlaw. Talking about the good old days. And that's true now more than ever. I took an oath to protect people. Sacrificing a line of duty. As honor, loyalty, respect. Now all that's just lost. And for what? Money? Power? Generations just lost. And who or what could let all this happen?
It's not all gone. You could have taken me out easily earlier, but you didn't. The world has changed, but that doesn't mean that we have to become what it wants. Life is precious. Now, then, forever. If you're still alive, then that means you're meant for more. Besides, you survived all this time without a gun. Now there's honor in that. Name's Truman.
Griff.
Well, Griff, if you want to, you can rest up here for the night. It is not much, but it'll do. Then come tomorrow, you can decide what's next.
Help, old man.
You decided to get up, eh?
Yeah, well, had nowhere else to be.
Okay, well, you can be right here walking some of this lumber over there.
Lucky for you, my schedule cleared up.
Truman.
Old friend. Looks like you've made a new one. Griff, thought you were dead.
What do you want, Alistair?
We've come for a favor. Some of our people escaped. We could use a man of your talents. The boss doesn't want to be seen in the wrong image. He's willing to treat you well. Think of the old days. We could rebuild again. Bring back the dream.
Ha ha ha. dreams changed. Besides, I'm retired. You can leave now.
All right. I see.
That guy has been coming around here too often lately. You know him?
That's the past I'm trying to run away from. Him and I were friends, but he fell a lot deeper than I did.
Well, as long as you're still not in that hole.
Why are you out here alone, old man?
I had a family once. A wife and a daughter. They were taken from me during the incident. Yeah, even got this leg shot up trying to protect him. I was powerless to help my family. And I still regret that I couldn't help. It's getting late. We need to get back inside. You want to get a little bit of water from the well?
There he is, the beast himself.
I know you killed my man, because that's what you do.
Never liked guns, though.
Always knives. So predictable. And never as fast as guns.
All out of knives, boy.
Come on, get up over me. Come on, buddy.
It's okay. It's okay. You're not one of them.
Yeah. Don't live a life of regret, son.
Thank you.